I'm going to lose some of you today.
You guys don't understand. All lives can't matter until Black lives matter.
It's about time. What's the matter? Your phone fell in the toilet or something?
I wish it was that simple.
What's happening right now was inconceivable just a few years ago, but after I've heard this, now it almost seems inevitable if God's people sit on the sidelines.
Actually, Abby is pretty vocal about the need to cover your face. She doesn't want to infect anyone.
Then neither do I. If I thought masks would actually help, then I'd wear one.
And here I thought Abby was gonna like you.
You're breaking the law.
Yeah, I'll be breaking something, whether it's an arm or a leg.
All lives can't matter until blue lives matter. All lives can't matter until unborn babies' lives matter.
I hope you're not gonna start to, you know, preach the gospel of Donald Trump at the dinner table anytime soon.
Hey, hey, ho, ho, racism has got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho.
You can leave your earplugs in your pocket. I don't want to give you indigestion.
Racism has got to go.
Hey, hey, ho, ho. Racism has got to go.
Are you mocking me?
Mocking? Nah, man, we totally agree with you. Racism has got to go. Actual racism.
You know, it's like Donald Trump is George Bailey, and he is the only one standing between America changing from Bedford Falls into Pottersville.
Fortunately, I never had to don a uniform and go off to war to defend our freedom. But this time it looks like maybe a war is coming to me.